I don't know which one's more of a big deal. Spending time with me or silly people in silly costumes?
You know, I work weeks on end making those costumes. And besides, Comic-Con's the only place that I actually feel like I can be myself. And I'm finally starting to get some recognition, you know? It'd just mean a lot if I wouldn't have to pass it up.
I know. I know all of it.